Izakaya Matsuri, ramen shop, you know what I'm saying? It's the vibe out here, you can chill. But let me just go make an order quickly. Welcome back to another video. Today we're at Izakaya Matsuri in, I'm just going to call it town, I'm not sure the exact location, but we're trying, my first time trying Japanese, chicken Japanese curry. It's quite cold, you know, and I get that curry vibes going. I'm trying eel for the first time as well, so I'm excited for that. And then I also got like a pork neck satay, like a grilled skewer vibe, and this Japanese beer as well, cheers, you know what I mean. Anyway, if it's your first time, like the video, subscribe down below, leave a comment. Yay. This beer actually bang a lot, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, people, here we go. First time trying eel, you know what I mean? Let me just try it pure, just so. Ooh, so in Japanese, this is called unagi. But yeah, let's go. Wow. Wow. Damn, son. Okay. I have to try with some soy sauce and wasabi now, bro. Damn. As she was eating. Never tasted any form of fish like this before. The rice, crunchy, soft. Ah, it was so worth it, wow. Is this better than tuna though? I'm not sure. But yeah, that shit was eating. That shit was eating. Just so soft, bro. So soft, so saucy, so flavorful. It's such a unique, like, a unique texture. I thought it was gonna be raw, to be honest, but I see it's grilled. It's quite good, but I think it might be better than tuna for me. I think it might be. It was more expensive, but I think it's a nice vibe. Lights over there. Nice bar area over there. Okay, people. Pork neck satay. It's looking amazing, bro. I'm gonna try it without the spice first. Wow. It reminds me of like spur ribs, but just like boneless on a stick, you know what I mean? Mm. Driving some of that spice. The sauce over here is amazing, bro. Drench at the bottom, get the lemon on top, some freshness, you know what I mean? It's like a pork rib on a stick, basically. Pork is so underrated, bro. Sorry, baby, you know what I mean? Oh. This beer, some of the best I've had, I think. What the fuck? It's so fucking good. It's so good, I mean. Wow, it's so good. I need to stop sweating in these videos. Those grill marks over there, bro. Look at that. You can taste some sweetness. I think that's dark soy sauce. It's some like beef basting of some sort. I don't know, but you can taste those grill marks. Just come through. The name of it's a Yakatori grilled skewer. You know what I mean? I think yaki means like grill in Japan, Japanese. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Damn. Itadakimasu. Okay, that's two down. Thanks for the Japanese curry. This is what I'm excited for. Leave the vibes, you know what I mean? This shit looks too good. I'm not gonna lie, this shit looks way too good, people. Way too good. Oh. Itadakimasu, guys. Mmm. Wow, guys, the amount of flavor in the small pot, the amount of flavor in the slack potatoes, carrots, it's like basically your masala and everything, you know what I mean? It's so rich, the flavor, like, oh my gosh, these chicken are so crispy. I didn't know the chicken comes crispy with it, I thought it was all intertwined, but wow. This is beyond my expectations, I'm not gonna lie. Is way beyond my expectations, people. Oh, damn, the rice is so soft as well, you know what I mean? But this gravy, the richness of this gravy with the crunchiness of the chicken, this is beyond expectation. Okay, people, dying out now, dessert vibe. I saw this on the menu. I was like, wasabi ice cream, black sesame, you know what I mean? I have to try it out quickly. I'll let you guys know how it is, let's see. Wow. It's wasabi ice cream, like, it's like it builds you up to that moment just before your nose gets fucking, like, just before your nose gets like super burned, but it's like that penultimate point just before your mouth burns, but then it stops there, and it's like, wow, 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 wow. Like, you definitely taste the wasabi, you know what I mean? This shit's crazy. It's like your mouth's burning, but it can't burn because it's ice cream, so it cools it down immediately afterwards. This is actually one of the best desserts I've ever had, I'm not gonna lie. It burns you, but it doesn't really burn you, you know what I mean? And like, even if you can't take spicy things, like, it's gonna burn you, but it's ice cream, so it's cool enough to make sure that you don't actually burn. Wow. Nah, it's super creative. But yeah, guys, I had a great meal. I'm gonna see you guys when I sign out. Guys, young Gersh, wow, what an amazing meal. The skewers were fucking too on point to even think about, you know what I mean? The sushi was out of this world, and the Japanese curry. Oh my God, I didn't expect it to have separate chicken on the side that's grilled perfect, I mean, fried perfectly. But yo, it was amazing, guys. And the wine was nice, the beer was nice, but wow. If you like this video, hit like down below, you know what I mean? Comment on your thoughts, subscribe down below if you're new. Hey.